There are a ton of to-do list apps out there, some paid, some free, some robust, some simple. So which one is right for you? Well, it really depends on your needs and preferences. So I've weeded through all the junk for you to pick out the best to-do list apps of 2022. Hey friends, I'm Tasia Custodian, and welcome back to my YouTube channel where I share tech tips and app reviews. So for today's video, I went through all these apps and checked out all of their reviews. I tested these apps to see what their user interface is like and what the full feature set offers. So I've narrowed it down to a top 7 to-do list apps. So you ready? Then let's go. All right, we're gonna run through this list in alphabetical order. And as we go through the list, keep in mind, some of these are free apps and some of these are paid. And of course, true to form, I have a bonus app at the end for you, so be sure to watch all the way through for that app. So let's kick things off with AnyDo. This app combines a calendar and a to-do list in one. With AnyDo, you can connect your calendar to the app in order to get a snapshot of your calendar events and your to-dos for the day. Plus, it works seamlessly across your devices with its mobile and desktop apps. You can make lists in AnyDo and then just check those things off as you complete your tasks, or you can share your lists as well, which is handy. The best part is that AnyDo is completely free. You can upgrade to the premium version, say if you want advanced reminders or custom themes, which some people like, but honestly, the free version is so great and simple with an easy to use interface. All right, we're moving on to one of my favorite to-do list apps, Google Tasks. Now, I've talked about Google Tasks in depth before, so I will link to those videos up here and again in the description of this video if you want to learn even more about Google Tasks. So if you live in Gmail and Google Workspace like I do, then look no further than Google Tasks. It's a free, simplistic task manager that is found within your suite of Google apps. So there's a mobile app for Google Tasks, but there is no dedicated web app. Instead, Tasks is found within your suite of Google apps in that side panel on the right-hand side of your Gmail, Drive, or Google Calendar. It's linked to your Google account, so you can easily create lists and add and organize tasks, and these lists and tasks will be synced across your web and mobile devices. Plus, if you have more than one Google account, you can easily toggle between them in the Google Tasks mobile app. All right, up next on my list of top to-do list apps is Microsoft To Do. Now, this is a classic app that is much loved by its user base. Microsoft actually bought Wunderlist back in 2015, and then they built out Microsoft To Do as a replacement app. Now, while it doesn't have all the bells and whistles that Wunderlist had, it's really simple to use. And so if you have a Microsoft account, you can sync up with your other Microsoft apps. With Microsoft To Do, you can change themes, create your to-do lists, share those lists with others, and create recurring tasks. And the best part is Microsoft To Do is completely free. So moving on to, I think, number 4 on my list of top 7 to-do list apps, and that's SunSama. Now, SunSama is very robust, so this might be something you need maybe more on the business end or if you're running or working with a small team. Think of SunSama as a daily planner on steroids. You can organize all your tasks, meetings, emails, and everything else that you would need in one central spot. It works a little bit differently in that you set your goals for what you want to accomplish for the day, and then whatever you don't get to that day, it will automatically roll over to the next day for you. Plus, you can put in your existing tasks from Trello, Gmail, Asana, and a whole whack of other applications. It syncs with Gmail and Outlook calendars, so you can see what's on your schedule for the day as well. And of course, if you have a team, you can have this organization for the entire team, and you can see what the rest of your team is working on and when. Now, the caveat here is that SunSama is not free. In fact, it's, I think, really pricey. So if you pay yearly, it's $16 a month for just a personal plan. And then pricing goes up from there. However, Sansama does have a free 2-week trial, so you could always try it out and see if it's right for you and your team before buying it. And now we've come to the part of the video where I kindly ask that if you like this video, please consider giving it a like and remember to subscribe to my channel for more content like this. And now back to the list. All right, number 5 on my list is TickTick. I actually love this app so much that it made my list of top free Mac apps for 2022. And don't worry if you want the entire list of free Mac apps, I have linked to that video in the description below. So TickTick is a powerful yet easy to use task manager. It works across platforms, so you can stay organized from mobile to web. But my favorite part about TickTick, besides the name, is the ability to add tasks quickly via keyboard shortcuts. So for example, Command Shift A or Control Shift A on Windows will allow you to quickly add a task from any screen. You can also share your tasks with others. And like I said, TickTick is completely free. And number 6 on my shortlist of to-do list apps is Todoist. Now, if you haven't heard of Todoist, or if you're not using it already, you might be living under a rock, but that's okay, no judgment. Todoist is probably one of the best rated to-do list apps on the market for a number of reasons. It has a great user interface and it's really easy to use and is super intuitive. It even works offline, which is really handy. Now, Todoist works across all your devices and keeps track of your productivity. So you can quickly add tasks, recurring due dates, and create sections and subtasks. Plus, you can also set priority levels for your tasks, highlighting the most important ones you want to get through in a day. You can delegate tasks to team members as well as customize your own task views through themes and different boards. Of course, Todoist connects with your email and your calendars as well. Whether you need to organize personal tasks or create a project that you can work on with others, Todoist has you covered. Now, let's talk pricing. Todoist does have a free account where you can create up to 5 projects and have 5 collaborators per project, but you don't get themes or backups with the free account. It is a good place to start though, so that you can get an idea if you like the UI and the overall function of the app. The pricing tiers go up from there, so anywhere between $3 to $5 a month for pro and business users, which I think is really affordable. If I had a team of people and it wasn't just me slugging away by myself all day, I definitely use the pro or business version of Todoist to stay on track and collaborate with team members. It definitely gets 5 stars for features and pricing. And coming in at number 7 of 7 on my list of best to-do list apps, well, besides the bonus app at the end, is Toodledoo. Besides having a great name, this is another free option for you. Toodledoo is not just a to-do list app. You can actually write long form notes in this app. You can of course make custom lists and also create structured outlines. And you can even track your habits. Plus, you can collaborate with others and have all your info synced across all your devices. You can import data from other apps and personalize your workspace. And I will say, there is a bit of a learning curve to customizing Toodledoo to your specific wants. However, it is another solid free option to try if you're looking for a bit of a different feel. And you might be wondering, are we at the end yet? No, no we're not, because we have a bonus app. And your bonus to-do list app is Remember the Milk. I think this is a good option for a free app that is good for personal use. Of course, at its core, Remember the Milk is a to-do list application, but like with most of these other apps, you can share your list with others and you can delegate tasks to others to get things done. And Remember the Milk also syncs across your devices. I think this free version is good for personal or household use, like maybe to keep your family on track with their chores or their grocery lists. But you can upgrade to a more robust version. That'll cost you, I think, about $40 per year. And that'll give you features like unlimited sharing and sorting options. Phew, we've made it. That was a lot of content to throw at you. So I have links to all of these apps down below. Plus remember to check out the links to all the other video content as well. So those are my picks for the best to-do list apps of 2022. And now I want to hear from you. What are your absolute favorite to-do list apps and why? Let everyone know in the comments below. As always, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, well, I want to know. So give it a like, a share, or leave that comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel and here for even more content like this. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. Now, this is a classic to-do list app that is well, that's the take right there.